अगर आपने मेरे चैनल को अभी तक सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है तो जहाँ पे सब्सक्राइब का रेड कलर का बटन दिख रहा है उसे क्लिक कर दीजिए, और अगर आपको मेरे लेटेस्ट और न्यू वीडियोस देखने हैं तो प्रेस बेल आइकन।
Apple's iPhone battery replacement program starts today. See if your iPhone is eligible for it. Last week, Apple issued an apology for slowing down older iPhones without users' knowledge. It also tried making up to iPhone users by offering them a one-time battery replacement at a heavily discounted price. That iPhone battery replacement Apple alluded to last week is now up and running, even in India, yes. And it will continue to run till the end of December 2018, to give affected iPhone users a chance to replace their batteries in time. In India, starting from today, Apple will charge 2000 rupees plus taxes for replacing the battery of any iPhone 6 or above. The original price of this service has been dropped from approximately 6000 rupees or so, a discount of 66% at least, if not more. Older iPhone 6, iPhone 6s, iPhone SE, iPhone 7 and iPhone 7 Plus models are eligible for a replacement battery at the discounted price till December 2018.